There's a reason why Damian Lillard is one of the few select guys on the heat check intro. This dude can pull up from anywhere. Against Philly, he fired away from damn near the logo and swished it. He went 8 for 11 from downtown in this game. Absolutely ridiculous. But even Dame going god mode couldn't help the Blazers in this wild finish where none other than Furkan Korkmaz ended up being the hero. And I'll break down exactly how it happened. What up everybody, my name is Stefan and this is Heat Check. Let's get into it. This is gonna be a short analysis of only the very last 10 seconds of the game, since I feel like the play calling and the decision making were extremely interesting, and it all started with Ben Simmons, who knocked down 2 clutch free throws as a 44% shooter from the line. That's impressive in itself, to be honest. So down by 1 out of the timeout, you know who's gonna get the ball, right? The guy that's 8 for 11 from 3. And I like what Lillard does here. He goes way back to get a nice running start for himself and attack the basket. But look at the chess match that starts developing right here. Simmons suddenly leaves his man to double team Dame and force a scramble situation and get the ball out of his hands. The only thing is, this right side is still open for Lillard if he turns on his jet engine. Because 1, Richardson doesn't close the angle, and 2, Simmons was a step too slow coming out. And look what happens as the Blazers guard goes full speed towards the basket. Both of them are trailing behind now. The lane is open for a layup, and that forces Tobias Harris to step in from the weak side and leave a shooter in the corner. And look at Lillard's presence of mind, the control of the situation, and the accuracy to deliver a laser pass right on target for Anthony Simons to have just enough time to shoot and make the potential game-winning 3. Incredible. By the way, shout out to the young fella for being clutch in this situation. But 2.2 are left in this game, and out of the timeout, Philly has one last chance in this game. Now here's the thing, with short clock, teams often choose to switch every screen just to have everyone covered at all times. But look what happens here. As the play starts developing and Korkmaz gets a screen from Horford, you can see that the big man on defense, in this case Tolliver, stays with Horford, and Furkan Korkmaz is suddenly open in the corner. And a nice quick pass from Simmons, shot goes up just before Dame gets there on the closeout, and look at this big shot that gives Philadelphia a 1-point lead with 4/10 of a second and eventually the win. Terry Stotts, the Blazers coach, didn't want to comment on what the strategy was to defend that shot, but judging on how determined Anthony Tolliver was to stay attached to Horford, I assume that Portland came out of the timeout willing to play straight up. And in this situation, it didn't pan out too good for them. On the other side, however, that makes Furkan Korkmaz the hero of this game, overcoming Lillard's god mode shooting and keeping the Sixers as the only unbeaten team in the entire NBA, even without Joel Embiid. And just to let you know guys, in addition to my usual videos, I plan on mixing things up with these end of game sequences and focus on the very last few plays. I feel like there's a lot to see in these moments. That's it for now. If you like this video, subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you don't miss my future in-depth analysis. Talk to you in the next one. Peace out.